Hello guys, it's me, Carlos Santos, aka DustinDocker48, and I'm about to do another edition of the X-Ray Season 9. So, I'm a man of few words. Like, for this season, I've been wanting to qualify the field and make my way to the field, so that's how I did in all the races. And yeah, like I've said, so much to say. So, like, I've always been patient in all these stages I've read. So, man, I wonder why I totally bring cautions out like that. Yeah. So, yeah guys, enjoy the rest of my video. So, I'm AK Dustin. Well, I changed my YouTube channel last night, so it's Larsanity42 in remembrance of Kyle Larson. So, see you guys later. Bye.
Still there, all clear. inside, inside. Clear all the way to the bottom, clear down low. Still there. Careful now, still there.
Huh?
your line here. Hold the wheel. Hang tight there, driver. Hold this line here. Clear all around. Careful, still there. All right, 2-4, good lap, truck. Stay low, stay low. All right, careful now, still there. All right, careful now, still there.
The Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series has finally made its way to the Indianapolis Motor Speedway for the running of the Big Machine Vodka Brickyard 400. The Brickyard now marks the final stop of the regular season, a spot normally held by Richmond. So, for those drivers on the fringe, kissing the bricks may mean a lot more than in years past. For them, a victory here may be their last shot at glory. Which of these drivers will make the final cut? It's time to head down to the track and find out.
Four. there, driver. Hold this line here. Clear all around. Driving that stage, driver. Yellow flag. To the green. All right, be ready. tight there, driver. Hold this line here. I need you to stay on the bottom right here. Hang tight there, driver. Hold this line here. Car high. Careful now. Easy. All clear. All clear.
You've been doing really well out there. That's good to see. Keep it up.
Like I've said earlier in the video, I had a blast this year recording NASCAR Heat 3 and only played it for 3 months to get all the achievements for the game. So I sold it to GameStop, so really, it was just a blast. And I'm not so sure I might buy it, depending if my parents will let me buy it. So, guess, have a great summer, guys. Bye.